what my problem. That's your problem.
Seems to me, sir, that you look a bit tired.
I am tired. I think that darn ball.
You know, ball, you're giving it my own.
Well, to say the truth, sir, it's not that I'm looking forward to. That's with all those candidates.
Candidates?
Every simpering girl in the kingdom. Each one determined to prove that she would be the perfect princess for me.
I know, I feel. It's better to chase one girl than to get pitied by another.
Well, one thing is sure. Whoever I marry, won't be anybody needed that ball.
No, I feel. But there is one girl you mustn't forget. Your mother's got her heart set on giving this bet.
Yes, I know.
Crystal, if you speak to your mother, don't let her know how you feel. Tell her that you love the idea of giving ball.
Know what I mean? Now, I'll tell you.
Hello, my dear. Christopher, I was just...
I was just saying how much I'm looking forward to the ball. It sounds wonderful.
Does it? Yes.
And I was wondering if I could help you at all with any of the, preparations.
Well, yes, dear, maybe you can.
Well, it seems to bring the horse to the stable sounds.
Stop the sniffles. Catch it cold. You might want to take some, but you don't want to have a red nose.
I'll be over there then.
Maisie. The boy isn't unhappy.
How do you know?
I asked him. He said he's feeling tough.
Did you? You know something?
What?
I don't know.
Natural.